even in future, that is exactly what will happen. When you give more powers to the police, it's going to get worse. Now, it's not only the president now today under this act, a DIG can detain somebody. And for that, all he needs is some instructions from political boss.
But Dr. Godahewa,